So concludes the life and times of King Sisyphus.